everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Phoebe, and today's video, I am here in Bloxburg, and I am currently outside Buddy's bedroom. So, Buddy, Josh, and Poppy are actually out at the moment, so I thought it'd be a perfect time to basically just renovate Buddy's bedroom. I know you guys have said so many times that his bedroom is like really tiny, and you guys are right, he is grown up now. He isn't a baby anymore, he is a toddler. So I was thinking that maybe I should convert his bedroom into the playroom instead. So I'm gonna switch these two around, so this will now be Buddy's bedroom. The reason his bedroom was in here before was because he was a baby and he wasn't really in his bedroom much. You know, as adults and teenagers and children, you're usually in your bedroom quite a lot, but babies, they just go in their bedroom just to sleep. So this was perfect when he was a baby, but he is now a toddler, which means that he can walk around and he's more active. He likes to be playing with more toys. So I think it's perfect for him to have a bigger bedroom. So we are now gonna get rid of the playroom, which I think Poppy will be very sad about, but I will make sure that most of the toys do go in her room. So this is now going to be Buddy's bedroom. I think I might go for the theme of space because Buddy's been really into space lately. He loves stars, he loves planets, he loves playing with like alien toys. So I think it might make him happy to have a space themed bedroom. And I haven't done a themed bedroom in so long, so I'm super excited. I also am gonna put some more toys in Poppy's room because Poppy's room doesn't have as many toys and I feel like she needs a little bit more. She does see herself as a teenager, but to me, she is still a child and I still wanna make sure that she has all of her toys because I know that she does miss them. Anyway, I am now gonna clear out these two rooms and then I'm gonna get started in here making Buddy's bedroom. I think for now in this room, I might just make this like a little office. A tiny little office. I can just have my desk in here so that whenever I work from home, I can just use this room instead. And I think that'll be really useful. But anyway, I am now gonna start decorating Buddy's bedroom. So let's see how that goes. Not used to this. I don't know how to act, don't know how to adapt to this situation. Not used to this. No, I'm not. Better let myself. Give in to love, believe in us, no matter what it does to my heart. Not used to this, no I'm not. It was like if we were to waste these moments, they're like poets to me. Of art. I want more, but better slow it down. Inside my mind is getting all too loud. I get scared. Not used to this, not prepared. Not used to this, not prepared. Not prepared. It was like if we were to waste these moments, they're like poets to me.
Taking my hand, leading the way. staying the night. Looking at you, making your moves, there is no silence. I wish you'd never let go. All this moving in the zone, I'ma lose it out of control. Yeah, 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 yeah. Looking so sweet, but you're dynamite. I just wanna dance with you. Feeling that burn, I'm not getting out. Yeah, yeah. Baby, you make me lose my mind. Maybe you wanna stay the night. Time goes fast, I don't care. I've known you long enough. When we go, we lose track of time. You and I, we can stay inside. Time goes fast, I don't care. I've known you long enough. I know what I want, know that I care. Nothing can change that. Talk to me, babe, fall for me, babe. Need you to hear me. Never have I felt this way. I hope you feel the same. I'ma lose it out of control. Eh, eh, uh-huh. Looking so sweet, but you're dynamite. I just wanna dance with you. Feeling that burn, I'm not getting out. Yeah, yeah. Baby, you make me lose my mind. Maybe you wanna stay the night. Time goes fast.
Everyone, I have now finished decorating Buddy's bedroom. I'm so excited to show him, but I'm not gonna show him until tomorrow. So you guys will see his reaction, but I'm really excited to show him. For now, I'm just gonna show you guys, so you guys get a sneak peek before Buddy does. But basically, before we go in there, this is what I have done to his previous bedroom. So I've now made into like a little study room. I still have some of his toys in here in case he wants to play whilst I'm in here, because he does like being quite close to me. But yeah, I just have my little desk, a laptop, so I can just study in here. And then obviously next to this is a Buddy's room. Oh, but I did add something new in Poppy's room. I added a little kitchen and some lollipops, so I didn't want her to feel left out. So she's also got some new items, so she can make like a little tea and have a little tea party. Anyway, let's get to the main part, which is Buddy's bedroom. So 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Here's the space theme bedroom. I really like it. I hope Buddy will like it too. It is a lot. Like, it's a lot going on. But I feel like he loves that. He loves looking at things like this. And I don't know. I think I basically did go a bit overboard. But I do think it is really nice. I've got decals everywhere. I have a background, which is like of space. So when he does sleep in his bed, he is going to feel like he is in space. Which was kind of the idea around it. And also, when he looks up, so as he's sleeping, he can look up and he can see all of the stars and like the constellations, and he can also see some planets. So this is the sun right here, and then we just have some planets going by. These are obviously like disco balls, but I think they look like planets, so I feel like he will like that. And also they move, so they're a bit more interactable. I also made his bed look as though it's like a spaceship, like a rocket ship. So I've done like NASA, and I put that next to it. I've also got like the decal clouds around it. However, when he does come in here, I can also turn these on. So it's like before he goes to sleep, I can pretend that he is in his spaceship and you can see all the smoke going off. I just think it's a really cool effect and I hope that he will really like it. He also has a little desk over here so he can practice his ABCs. He has a table so you can do some art and crafts. He has lots of his toys around here, especially his alien toy, which I said was his favorite toy, which is why I basically based his whole bedroom being around space. And then we've got some books over here, his changing table. We've got his wardrobe full of his clothes. And obviously I can sit here, read him a book, and just make sure he goes to sleep nicely. But yeah, I'm so excited for him to see it. It's so weird, like, not having, like, baby's crib in here and actually having, like, a big boy's bed. It's going to be so strange. I think he's going to find it very weird as well. But obviously in my bedroom, I still have his other crib in here in case he ever wants to sleep in our room. Sometimes he can be a bit scared at night. But this will be very good for him. It will teach him independence, and I just can't wait. I can't believe he's growing up so quick. Anyway, that is it, everyone. That is Buddy's new bedroom. I hope you really like it. I included most of the new items that they have. I will show you Buddy's reaction very, very soon, possibly on the weekend. Other than that, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet already. Like this video for more content, and I'll see you all next time.